If you're watching this, you're probably required to use Respondus LockDown Browser for an online exam. LockDown Browser is a different kind of browser. While taking an exam, you can't print, use other applications, visit other websites, you can't even search the internet for answers. I know, it takes all the fun out of online tests. But here's the good thing. Your classmates can't do those things either, so it's just your brain against their brain. A level playing field. Your instructor will provide a link for downloading and installing LockDown Browser. When you start it, LockDown Browser might warn you that certain applications have to be shut down before you continue, like screen capture programs, instant messaging, Skype, pretty much anything that lets you communicate with the outside world. You can close those applications yourself or let LockDown Browser do it for you. The browser will then go to the login page for your online course. Log in like you normally do and locate the exam that requires LockDown Browser. Remember, after the exam starts, you won't be able to do other things on your computer until you finish the exam. When you're done, just exit LockDown Browser and you'll be all set. That's pretty much it. Now, take a deep breath and good luck.